Hello, welcome to Air Rivals. I'm Operator Gina, and I'm here to help you with your first steps to become a successful pilot. If you have any questions or problems, please call me anytime. We will now start the tutorial mode. Now let's select the gear for your character. Press the New button on the bottom right-hand side for your own gear choice. The B gear, also known as Brandenburg, is strong in both air-to-air and air-to-ground attack. It is also a bomber that has a long attack range. The I gear, also known as Idle Sniper, specializes in air-to-air combat. It is an agile unit that boasts speed and enables continuous attacks in the air. The A gear, also known as Anima Mortar, is a unit that has ground-to-ground and ground-to-air attack capabilities. Its strong standard weapon and fast cluster missiles will annihilate any enemy in the air. The M gear, also known as Meadow Burgle, is a gear that can move forwards and backwards freely. This gear is used for combat and support purposes during operations. It specializes in providing support and repair skills. We welcome you to the Free Scar Mercenary Army Training Center. Every one of you will be conducting missions here before selecting a nation. The Free Scar Mercenary Army Training Center consists of a warehouse for items obtained by hunting, a supply shop for providing supplies for your gear, a parts shop for the portal, standard radar and engine, a skill shop for gear skills, a weapon shop for standard and advanced weapons, and a cash shop. Press the M key for the city map. If you would like to know where you are, or look for a location on the map, press the M key for assistance. Missions are a vital part of Air Rivals. You will need to accomplish missions in order to move on to the next map. And by using the rewards from the missions, your gear and flight skills can be upgraded. In order to proceed with the mission, press the Mission button on the bottom right, or press the shortcut key P to check your mission window and select your desired mission. Now let us find out how to make a gear take off. In order to take off, press the Take Off button on the bottom right. After you have chosen a faction, you can go to the warp point in each national city to reach your desired destination. Of course, if you would like to go to other locations, you would have to successfully accomplish the relevant missions. I have now explained everything you need to become a successful flying ace. Has it been helpful? If you have any questions, please press the FAQ button on the bottom right-hand side to call me, Operator Gina. I will do my best to help you become a true flying ace. Good luck!